Let's see what happens here in the race for Sterling. Lucky number 7, on your mark, get set, go. Three teams on the line. Jason is out front right now. Joe's coming up, makes a move. But it's not over yet. Jason C. Oh, my. Congratulations, man. That's three teams in the box break. Three of them. Good luck winning the Arizona Diamondbacks. Thanks, you guys, for getting in a race with us for some spots. Going to make another race. And then there's the update race. This is really close if you want to do a race. The update one is right here. Here's all of our races. Four races left in update. Autograph baseball, that's getting ready to rip. And we got a race where you can win spots in the autograph baseball too. But yeah, I'll have the link up for the next Sterling race in a moment. Yeah, so we've got our new race popping up available. Here's a link to the new Sterling race. And we're down to three teams left. That's right, there are three teams left in Sterling Baseball. Congratulations again, Jason C., taking home a victory there in the Sterling race.